I have long observed the lands between. This world is in dire need of repair and death. Indiscriminate. Are you prepared to commit a cardinal sin? Very well. Tell me when you are fully prepared. Shall I turn your runes to strength? Let my hand rest upon you. For but a moment, share them with me. Your thoughts. There is something... The will. The dignity.
There are four more demigods. Mikala of the, his twin, Maluna Princess, and Rania Setsor here at the Hold. We seek the way. If you should learn any, I'll trade you. We both desire such.
Greetings. Are you here for spirit?
Well, I took you for dead. No matter, lay out your arm. Are you having second thoughts? Might I have a word, then? Your kind are meant to challenge them. To slay them. The demigods and their god. If you remain loyal to your calling, then no matter what you do, no matter what happens to me, I will never cease to smith your weapons until you have one to slay a god.
Thank you. You must find King Omni's smoldering flame in the great forge of the giants on the highest peak in the lands between can burn the Erdtree. But special kindling is required to reignite the flame. For the flame to burn the Erdtree, a sacrifice is needed. Of one who envisions the flame and can lead you to the rune of death. Now go forth.
I dreamt for so long. My flesh was dull gold, and my blood rotted. Corpse after corpse left in my wake. As I awaited his return. Heed my words. I am Melania, Blade of Mikala. And I have never known defeat.
Thank you. Thank you.